cup, 2.5 cups of non-dairy coffee filler, and 3 cups of flour. So about all the way to the top of the thing. All right, ready? Done?